Why? The cinema, how to sing, how to sing dance. Therefore, just
somebody structured up, said, demo. Can I borrow you? You've said, I'm here. Can you set my structure up to tell me whether I'm in the right structure? What's the first thing I need to do?
First? You have to understand how to use your body.
Yeah.
I'm not push his like this one.
Mm-hmm.
I try to relax here. You know, if I can sink down his arm and disturb his circle.
Mm-hmm.
See? If I arm his situation now, therefore I have to say how to use the counterpoint. How to sink down my body. For example, if he's very strong, can you handle this?
Gosh! No, I can't.
Hello?
No.
Therefore, I try to my pressure all the time, let him feel like this one. How?
Been told.
How? I have to understand. I'm not pulled this way. Yeah, pull this way. I pull this way. You can handle it. I try to just relax this one. See? And how to the center. How to light this way. Therefore, I just relax.
Doesn't so quick.
Therefore, how to I sink down here. I drop my shoulder blade, I tie it on just before. How you can handle head up, I still relax and drop this one. Like the metal ball, certainly.
Oh, bum. Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
If I lock this strong tense, I every time relax. See? If he's very strong, I just.
Yeah.
He cannot.
Sudden.
If this one, easy to come.
Mm.
Yeah, this one, I don't think he can do anything. And how to use your body weight, and how to be your body weight like the pole. Not only lower, even here, and means he pulls me. I relax, means his power. Try to from here. I just how to relax from here.
Mm.
How to relax to here.
Yeah.
And how to more sitting down here. Then. I once is more sinking down to the heels.
Okay.
Then the other form.
Yeah, I can feel it.
Just like the balloon. You know? Just like the balloon. When the balloon I push, it will going small and going big, expand here.
Yeah.
You know? Means more force from here. And rotate, see, then the other force is coming this way. Therefore, in Wing Chun, you see, we are using body power, not hand. You know, if this guy is, of course, he is stronger than me. If I fight this way, if I start from hand.
You've got no chance.
I can, I just like the power from here first. Then the power, the whole body power, relate to here. Then the body weighs in, I increase my body weight.
Yeah.
Then I expand.
Okay.
So are you doing it with your joints? Your
the
movement
joint.
Is with the joint and not the muscle. You're moving something, so you're moving.
Yeah, yeah. Of course, you have, I'm saying, not the ten muscle. Of course, we have to use the muscle to support your structure. Well, if no muscle, your structure is correct. But not tense. Just relax means he can, you cannot. If your jaw tense, you cannot tip it. Cannot tip it like this one.
Yeah.
See? For example, if I tense, I cannot this one.
Oh, hold it down.
Yeah, I cannot. If I more power, see?
Yeah.
I can't. That can be less. Let's go. Because my strong can tip it, move. Hello?
That's pretty interesting.
It's just that angle.
So you're holding your force back when you clench up
just,
the muscle.
Just be less. Just like this way. Everybody can come in this way. You see? Of course, how can. When somebody crack you, you steal nothing. Therefore, if I tense. I just relax. See? Therefore, if I tense the shoulder, also, I relax the shoulder. And relax the joint here. Yeah? You cannot stop. You might hang.
Yeah.
I just relax. This is how to relax. Why? You have how to feel your jaw. Well, just for example. They will fight. It coming this way. Hands will fight. Means it's correct. The shoulder here. Pulls. Use the muscle pull. Therefore, we just relax. From here. Relax. Off the shoulder. Support from here. One, your power. And my spine. Center. This is the how to control your body, how to control your structure.
So is it just an ingrained bad habit using forces? So under pressure, subconsciously, I rely on force. So if someone uses energy on me, I know the theory, and then the pressure makes me put force back. So it's like a habit. Do you understand?
What's that?
So I rely on force, subconscious. In a fight, I always push back and come to force.
Reacting.
Yeah, I think that's common to try and break the habit energy.
Usually,
anything.
Anybody?
His意思是咧，我哋当受到压力嗰阵时间咧，我哋好即系 subconscious
就好唔不知不觉嘅情况底下咧，就会用翻自己嗰啲。That's why we have to practice. Why we try to learn Wing Chun? Try to use your idea use your mind to training your power. Of course, your mind, right, when you anything here, I just like this one, yeah. Just this one.
Yeah.
Don't all the time. Make you happy, yeah. See?
Yeah.
Of course, you have to training. That's why you see it.
We have no contact, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
When I make contact with you, say here,
mm-hmm.
Where should you be? Where should the mind be?
Yeah. Many people, not Wing Chun people, they will say, when Chi Sao and they control me, if I lock Chi Sao with you, how can you handle it? That's what I say. Chi Sao means how to contest, how to control. When Chi Sao sanity, you will easy to understand how to do it, how to do it. For example, when means the Chi Sao, I try to how to handle it, how to handle his power, how to, even he very strong, very powerful, I'm not fighting, how to do it like this one, something like this. Therefore, not revise this way. How to relax, how to use the counterpoint, how to something like this. Okay, then you will say, okay, I'm not teaching you. How can you use the skill like this one? When Chi Sao have many ideas, of course. I stand here all the time. I how to collect from the here. Mm-hmm. Means every time I have prevent attack at the same time. See? Attack and prevent. Something like this one. How to prevent attack at the same time. You know? Not only this one, not this one, this one he can. I can't do this one, just to relax. Something like this. And means later you can understand how to control his structure. How to means and if when you not cheese out, okay, fight. And later means sometimes is how come? Therefore, when you later is your skill good, means I touch him is already collect his structure. See?
Okay, let me just
stumble. Go. You only fight this one, you can. See? But if I can, how can you fight you?
No, I can't.
Fight me. Means I already can control his structure. Just this one. You collect then? Since I control this one.
Hold on, this isn't getting up. Yeah, okay.
How can you count this one? If I can collect his structure.
You got me already, so.
Means sometimes I don't need to. Lonely to find out where I go. Means, where's the room, empty room to punch.
Yeah.
So, if I only punch this one,
yeah.
Even I can punch, same. Mm. If I just. Okay.
Just one second. So I'm coming at you. Yeah.
Or, you know, when he look at this one, I can understand how to block his arm.
Yeah. I can feel it. Yeah? Okay.
This is the qi shao. Why you have to qi shao? Qi shao is not fighting. Knowing hand, actually, knowing hand qi shao is not fighting. It practices your feeling. How to even he hold me like this one? I can still easy to fight back. Something like this. You know? Not only one punch. Oh.
Yeah.
You know? I try to how to handle it. You know? I already collapsed his arm. Even he's not easy to come in this way. No. He can feel.
Okay.
I on his structure. On his weak point. Already, you know. If I only fight, you know?
Yeah.
Because I only hear, I hear not only arm, my whole body.
Yeah.
How can he handle my whole body?
I can't.
Therefore, Wing Chun, that. The Piu Shao. Piu Shao means the form.
Bridge hand or Piu Shao. Bridge hand.
So when you. You gotta feel this, man. I mean, this, when you touched me, you were already here. Every time you touch me,
yeah.
It's like when you're here, I feel it here.
Okay. Therefore, why you have to pet it? The ceiling now or knowing hand. I try to I use the counter pawn, but I'm not fight the counter pawn. I fight the counter pawn you need to I use the counter pawn and how to my body on his elbow.
Yeah.
How on his shoulder.
Yeah.
Then the elbow disturb his shoulder.
Yeah.
The shoulder disturb his center.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah. I can feel that.
I not use this one.
No, you can't.
I use the body weight.
All right.
Therefore, I can absorb and disturb, and this one still can attack.
Oh. My God, you got.
Therefore, when even he didn't do anything, I try to. But I already understand how he come.
Yeah.
Well, if it this way, or easy. When there was somebody very giant. Oh, how can if they are very strong? Okay.
Yeah.
If this time be easy. Thank you. How to take it in? I use my body weight, not arm. Okay. I use very strong this one. And I just use the body weight.
I understand that, but where you where are you in your mind? What's the mind doing?
What's the mind doing?
Yeah. You're just concentrating on me?
First, sitting now. Sitting now.
So you're going to stay.
How to use your structural power. Then, how to use your structural power. Then, how to lowering hand. Knowing how to use the first. In lowering hand, you have to understand when you lowering hand. Just like the ball. You're lowering the ball.
Mm-hmm.
And the ball has a center. Just like the gyroscope.
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 Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
Use the center.
Mm-hmm.
This one, aim to you, means attack. Therefore, sometimes, Wing Chun, when every time you move, means every time I attack.
Yeah, see.
Every time I attack. And, you know, your body weight and your elbow is every time, beware. Beware means I disturb, but still. It means you use your body, body power, the center here, not from here, not pull your head. You pull your head, you can.
Yeah, I can come wrong.
Or his shoulder. I just use the body weight to distract her body. See? Something like this. This is not how to.
This is what she used to laugh before.
Not contact from here. Yeah. How to every time, just like the ball. How to protect? It's protect.
You've got yeah. I can. Oh.
Therefore, you every time when you practice, never lift up your shoulder. Not go out means you are disturbed the structure. When you lift up, means you just only use your arm,
yeah.
Even your shoulder blade. If I all the time using this way, how can I handle more than 100 pounds? Even though, you see, I can't handle.
No.
Mean I will. No energy, but just relax. How do you use your structure? How to sink down? How to absorb the power? This is what Wing Chun. Just what I told you. What wise center, nine wise, Tai Gong. How to keep things, how to rise up, how to. If I this one. From here,
yeah, I
just I don't relax. Okay. I take his power.
Yeah.
I'm not fighting from here. I just take the power here. That's how to absorb the power. I'm not fighting. I try to absorb the power. Absorb the power. How to relax? Absorb the power.
Anybody else wants to have a go? You're doing the seesaw.
Yeah.
What are you achieving? Oh, please go.
Come on!
Are you sure?
Last time.
Last time.
Yeah.
What I'm saying is that when you're doing the seesaw method,
yeah.
What are you achieving? What's the purpose of that?
Okay. So, first, I use the contact palm to follow.
Mm.
When your arm, I'm locked,
yeah,
fight
not,
and test.
No.
If I contact palm, like using the seesaw method, like using the seesaw method.
Yeah, please.
It seesaw method means I can use both hands, both sides to control your contact point. Means I can control your arm.
Yeah.
And then, see, I'm not test. This is not seesaw method.
No, no.
If I this way,
no.
If I this one, you try to.
No, no I can't.
See?
That was good.
I already just relax, follow, and become means like this way. You go this way.
Yeah.
If you this way,
yeah.
Means this, you handle this way. If I pull, not easy. Yeah, you see some method.
Yeah.
Even I'm not just, I can. See, if I. Not easy. Lift up. I just this way. Up and.
Okay. Yeah, I can see that.
This is seesaw method. Very easy. Therefore,
so the shoulder method. So that's the. This is to dissipate the force coming any direction.
I just try to practice my shoulder.
Yeah.
Training my shoulder power.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Hello.
Sorry about that. Yeah.
Or I try to use training my elbow power. Something like this.
Yeah.
Or I try to practice this one.
Yeah.
Something depend. You have to train your body, your skill.
Okay. Okay. Yeah.
Therefore, lowering hand is practice, training your skill, your feeling, sensitive in qi shao, not fighting. You know, you have to practice. Sometimes you have to let your partner to do anything. I say let don't. It means you are never over him. Try to under. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I felt
it. Explain it. Understand. I try to let him do.
Without me knowing. Yeah, it's brilliant. Yeah.
Sometimes I wait. Wait you to do what you can.
Yeah.
See, I have to give you chance.
Yeah.
Not all the time, all the time.
Yeah.
Not all. You know, sometimes I let you go, let you do. Means I try to let you go.
Sorry.
Yeah. Look, never mind.
Yeah.
Sometimes I have to give him chance to do. So this is practice. Then you can practice you handle different pala, different style. Something like this one. First, how to set up your structures first. Can you? Can. Then, how to, when lowering hand, I'm not. Then, how to, I relax. See, how to make you feel. How to relax my body structure.
Yeah.
The body weight here, just like what I said before, I'm not only pulls, I just tai gong, you feel. Then, when you use your opponent, partner, how to doing, how to tai gong, everything good condition. Then how to tai gong, how to relax. Then, no need to fight, just how to feel, how to you, how to your skill, how to on your body, on your partner, how to all the time here, and you your bong sao, your elbow, how to light a ball, to take it away, something like this one, how to take it away, but still pawn in the center, how to. Like the ball, how to tai gong, how to just feel, not only this one. You have to every time use how to set up your structure, how to relax, where and feel. If it tense, then feel tired means what part you feel tired. If you show the tire, means you are tense, or the structure no good. You lift your shoulder up, or you lean your shoulder. Mm. If I lean the shoulder, you are sink down your elbow, means you feel. If you lean your shoulder, this way, you push, his feel is stronger. But if I this just a little bit, What you feel? What you feel? You feel tense, and you, I can control means you easy or easy to pain. You are only this way, mean you feel you are stronger. If I only push against, but I try to relax, take it shoulder. Well, this is why you have to knowing hand. Qi Shao, knowing hand is training how to control your partner, how to or how to absorb his power. He come, I'm not fight. See? He come, I this is fight. He come, how do I can relax? How to use the structure? Well, you have to try to practice. He pull, he fight. How to I'm not fight. He fight. He come, I try to relax. How to sing down, tai go, rise up, and this one still there. How to use your circle to rolling, make it run away. The power come here, how to make you run away. Something like this. Therefore, many skills. The skill is let you understand how to chi shao. Means later, you can know how to fight. When you send him in how to control, how to fight. When you choose chi shao easy, then fight easy. Because he don't, when you chi shao means don't let your partner to spot your structure. Then you are very smooth, then fighting smooth. No need to think, just let your reserve. Then you will feel, if you can, then you will feel very safe. No. If you can control his weak point, means you attack all the time. Something like this one. But, hello. Of course, when you're doing this one, sometimes you will punch by him. Of course, you are trying to, but, okay, means you try to, next time you're more smart. Therefore, you let him do what he can, but then you try to disturb the structure as you can. But don't stop, always you use your body on his body, arm, and for him. Not easy.
Weigh me down.